Hey, we're back. Gary Johnson, University of Minnesota, Department of Forest Resources, and we're talking about one more step in the planting process. We've talked about planting in the ground, we've talked about rooting stock types. Occasionally people like to start with really small plants. And for instance, with these larches, when I planted these larches in the grow tube, they were 12 inches tall, bare rooted. This is 2 years after being in the grow tube. This particular one, it's almost up at the top, so I can take the tube off anytime I want to. If you're thinking, it must really mess up the form of a tree, leaving it in a tube like this for 2 or 3 years. Nope, not true. To my right, this one had done so well that I took it out of the tube last year. And already you can see how the branches have flopped down. It's taken on a normal shape. So these grow tubes, the new ones are really, really good. The big advantages for using these, first of all, it really reduces the amount of animal damage, browsing, when they're small. Second is, they're basically little baby greenhouses, so they have good humidity in there. The third thing is, as opposed to the old tree shelters from 40 or 50 years ago, there's good sunlight penetration in here. You have good ventilation, so heat doesn't build up too much. And as a result, when you do take these off, contrary to 50 years ago, the trees don't flop over because of weak stems. They have good solid stems that have been developed in there. One of the things to be aware of when you install these, first of all, the staking is absolutely necessary. I highly recommend you use these flexible stakes because they do move in the wind. And the movement of the stem is what builds up caliper on these trees. So that's important. Second thing is, it has bird netting on the top too. It doesn't happen a lot, but birds can get down in there. And if they do get down in there, it's next to impossible for them to get out, and they end up dying. So with the bird netting in here, it prevents that completely. So we are real, real keen on using grow tubes, especially for starting young plants in some of the landscape situations like in parks, et cetera, where vandalism or critter damage is a real problem. So it's one more advantage or one more option to planting small trees or different kind of trees in different situations. That's it.